Good evening, and welcome to Ballet Western Reserve's Mid-Winter Gala. I am Artistic Director Cate Greyjoy, and tonight I proudly present our Advanced Ballet Division in four classical works. The pre-professional company will delight us with the romantic ballet short, Pas de Cate, and two selections from Le Corsaire, Les Odalisques from Act One, and Le Jardin Animé from Act Three. Additionally, our non-company students will debut a new work by school director Danielle Perotta. We begin with Pas de Cate, a plotless ballet short choreographed by Jules Perrot that united the four most famous ballerinas of the Romantic age: Lucille Grand, Carlotta Grisi, Fanny Cerito, and Marie Taglioni. Pas de Cate illustrates the essence of the era: smooth movements of the arms, or port de bras, quick footwork, and graceful changes of position. With choreography tailored to each legendary ballerina, the delicacy, lightness, and poise of romantic technique are presented in their purest form. Set to original music by Cesare Puccini, the ballet premiered in London in 1845 to tremendous critical acclaim. After only four performances with the original cast, it remained in hibernation in the classical canon for nearly 100 years until 1941, when Russian choreographer Anton Dolin remastered the ballet. This 20th century retelling serves as the basis for all modern interpretations, including the version you'll see tonight. Next, we set sail to the shores of Le Corsaire, a swashbuckling three-act ballet by Joseph Mazilier from 1856, in a tale of adventure, ambition, love, and betrayal. Our focus showcases the Act One Pas de Trois, Les Odalisques, and the floral dream scene of Act Three. Three dancers take the stage in Odalisque, whose appearance in the ballet didn't occur until Petipa's 1858 revival. Originally a waltz, Petipa commissioned new music from Adolphe Adam and constructed the dance into a formal pas, comprised of an opening number, three variations, and a coda. Each variation focuses on a particular type of step: brisé, a beaten jumped step; emboîté, a style of jumped turn; and pirouette, a dazzling series of rotations on one leg. Finally, we enjoy our full company in the famous Act Three dream scene, Le Jardin Animé. Set in an imaginary garden to a music by Leo Delibes, our two lead characters, Medora and Gulnar, waltz through various floral arrangements created by the stunning corps de ballet. Not included in the original production of Le Corsaire, the scene was commissioned by the original choreographer for the 1867 World Fair in Paris. Beloved by audiences, the scene was permanently included in Petipa's subsequent revivals of the ballet. Our Midwinter Gala is an opportunity to share the richness of the classical canon with new generations of dancers and audiences. In a time of great uncertainty for the performing arts, we hope this performance inspires continuing and burgeoning dancers everywhere. A nonprofit organization, Ballet Western Reserve relies on the generous support of businesses and patrons to keep our doors open and students dancing. If you are able, please donate using the links below and accept our immense thanks as we work together to keep this art alive at Ballet Western Reserve. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.